I'd like to thank the media today for coming here. The Tamil media has been really kind and really supportive towards me in the span of today, what I saw, and thank you so much for that. Thank you for coming here. Thank you to my team, Radha sir, my director, for being the captain of this ship and directing me so beautifully, giving me my time and my space before every shot, and giving 5 years of his life. Thank you to Manoj sir for his brilliant cinematography. I don't need to say more, because when you watch the film, you're gonna love it. Prabhas for this beautiful film, after doing a film like Bahubali, an action film, Saho, to do a love story, you know, it's such a new and fresh experience for the viewers. And my entire team, all the ADs, everybody, thank you so much. And I hope that you'll enjoy the film. March 11th, in one more week, this film is gonna be out. Prerna, my character, who I've left a little bit of puja in Prerna. I hope you'll enjoy the film. I hope you'll enjoy the character, and I hope I entertain you all. Thank you. Anything else?
Yeah. Any questions in
number?
Tamil audience, like I said, my career began with Tamil cinema, and for that I am very grateful, because I didn't know actually what I wanted to be. I didn't know that I wanted to be an actor. I didn't know. And because of this film that came to me, I realized that I love being part of the films. I love creating movies. So I owe a lot to the Tamil cinema. And I hope I entertain y'all with every single film. I hope that y'all see the new Pooja in Radhe Shyam. And I hope that y'all enjoy it. And I hope y'all like Beast also. Beast, when I come next month, I will talk about Beast. But if I tell you about Beast now, when I come back later, I won't have any matter to talk to you. So I'm going to just keep it to Radhe Shyam. I'm feeling good, because the last time I went to a beach in Chennai, I thought like nobody will recognize me, so I went to the beach, and when I went, immediately everybody went Guttapamma, Guttapamma. So I hope the next time I go, they go Arabe Kutta, Arabe Kutta. So the song has done so well, even in Bombay, in Mumbai, everyone's loving the song. So it's become like a global phenomenon. I'm loving all the reels coming on it, and I'm so happy. What else can I say, you know? I have another hit song, so I'm very excited about that. Next month. Next month. But he's a brilliant dancer. Yes, see, that's a good question. Like I said, you know, to do after being an action hero, to do a love story, it takes a lot of guts, and I'm glad that he did it, because I have such a special film now, and I hope you all like our chemistry, which I mean, we are getting, you know, good reviews about our chemistry. So I think this one, like, fingers crossed for it. The film was delayed actually from when I signed the film to when it now, it's been 4 years of my life. But I think that's been my strength, because I've grown as an actor. In between the 4 years, I did a lot of films, and I went to work every single day. And that kind of, if you see the film, you'll see that there is a growth in Pooja as an actor when you watch the film. So I'm sure when you watch the film, you're probably going to call me and say, oh, you were good in that scene, and I would have shot it recently. So I feel like the fact that it took 4 years kind of, you know, gave me an edge. But amazing to the for the crew, you know, Manoj sir, Manoj Paramahamsa, DOP, Radha sir, because to be excited about one project for 5 years, we still moved in and out to be still excited and come to set every day with, you know, to show the audience something new, a fresh viewing experience, is its passion to another level. Sorry? When am I going to? I don't know, but if somebody is watching this interview and you all have a chance to make it happen, please make it happen.
Sir, கொஞ்சம் பின்னாடி சைலன்ஸ் ப்ளீஸ். உங்களுக்காக தான் இன்டர்வியூ வந்திருக்காங்க, பின்னாடி பேசிட்டு இருக்கீங்க.
So many beautiful moments we've had, so much fun. I think the what do you call it, drive-in cinema in the song that you all see, that, you know, the being on that set and experiencing that was like another level of excitement. I think every day we can, my birthday I celebrated on the sets in Italy, so it was a good fun shooting the film.